Hey, anybody ever tell you you couldn't have cake for breakfast? They was lying to y'all. Let me show you how. But first, like, subscribe, and share. Carrot cake pancakes, perfect for your next Easter brunch. First, grate about a half cup of fresh carrots. In a bowl, let's mix our dry ingredients. Pre-made pancake mix, cinnamon, fresh nutmeg, cloves, and baking powder. Add a little brown sugar and mix it up. In a separate bowl, take your buttermilk, vanilla, ginger, and your fresh grated carrot. Whisk it all together till it's well combined. Now let's mix our wet and our dry ingredients together. Fold them in together, making sure not to overmix.
And what's the best part about a carrot cake?
The cream cheese frosting, of course.
It's real easy, y'all.
In a separate bowl, whip together a little cream cheese, cinnamon, brown sugar, and a little vanilla extract. Now back to these pancakes. Butter a medium-high skillet and pour your batter down it. Cook for about a minute each side. Hey, I like mine with crispy edges, like Cracker Barrel. I can't leave y'all without doing something fat. What's pancakes without syrup? Warm up some real maple syrup, take it off the fire, and add some butter and whiskey. Now, if you sanctify it or you got kids, leave the whiskey out. Okay, y'all, let's put these pancakes together. Stack them and hit them with a little bit of that cream cheese frosting. I put 2 scoops on mine. Hit it with some walnuts and, of course, that whiskey maple butter sauce. Boom, there you have it. Carrot cake pancakes. Let me get these pictures real quick. It's soft yet crunchy. It's sweet yet spicy. But most of all, it's delicious. And thank y'all for watching. Like, subscribe, and share. Oh, yeah, happy Resurrection Day, too.